Even though the battle was going in the Spartans' favor, Dratheus 5 had a surprise in store. Its moon wasn't a moon at all. It was a forerunner creation designed to build and destroy entire planets. Nobody knew about this until the Covenant cult leader found a way to reactivate the old forerunner tech and start disassembling Dratheus 5. It was Spartan Davis's job to shut down the device.